Diffuse oligemia can be the result of a right-to-left shunt. Another beautiful diagram of Morris Simon shows the reduction in the caliber of the pulmonary arteries and pulmonary veins as a result of a right-to-left. Here is a patient with a right-to-left shunt. Note the diffuse oligemia in the front of the lateral view of the chest shows a marked reduction in the right pulmonary artery size, and this is due to shunting of blood that can be intra or extra cardiac.